times have changed, and we've often rewound the clock since the Puritans got a shock when they landed on Plymouth Rock. If today any shock they should try to stem, instead of landing on Plymouth Rock, Plymouth Rock would land on them. In olden days, a glimpse of stocking was looked on as something shocking, but now God knows anything goes. Good authors too, who once knew better words, now only use four letter words, writing prose. Anything goes. The world has gone mad today, and good's bad today, and black's white today, and days and nights today, and most guys today that women prize today are just silly gigolos. And though I'm not a great romancer, I know that you're bound to answer when I propose.